give it all you can.
Thank you.
Go, go, go. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Thank you. Corsa stuff so far. Personal best.
Thank you. sunshine down there on the grid. Of course, Mirko Hall's also take over 63 now. He makes me about halfway through this 1 hour race. Christian Engelhardt will be starting from the outside the front row, which is the side closer to the pit. So bear in mind that Dries Van Toor is on the side closer to the grandstand, which is the side closer to the apex when they turn into the first of all 16 turns around the track. Belgian flags flying, yes, our own flags likewise on the front of the grid. And wonderful, wonderful weather conditions. Now the team starting to take their tyre trolleys off the grid, and then we soon start to see the cars resplendent in all their glory. Clear to see as the fans and VIPs leave the grid, but we will take these conditions any time on the way to the 2018 racing season. So just to reiterate, we've got an Audi and a Lamborghini on the front row, 2 hours in the second row, and an Audi and a Mercedes.
Side closer to the grandstand, side closer
racing season. So just to reiterate, we've got an Audi and a Lamborghini on the front row, 2 hours on the second row, then an Audi and a Mercedes on row three. And John Watson is moving very fast on the grid, and it's called the Arm Visser with Stefan Bretel.
Stefan, it's still a grid, a cracking day, and
all right.
Double file.
Thank you.
Stay in double file. Double file.
Go, go, go.
Great job, man. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Double file. Thank you. Slow car ahead. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Slow.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
Now open.